I don't know how to feel about this particular situation. I can't understand myself sometimes. And what to feel, but I'm an adult now. I used to have at least a fundamental sense of reality. Dreams are the sounds of existential terror. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
I'll have to listen to it again.
I'm going through a
lot
over here.
Oh, yeah?
I don't want to hear your opinion. Fuck you.
Hey.
Thank you. Thank you. Jingles first, jingles.
You see, the thing about Jordan
pretty good is that he's always
really tell by looking at them, though.
He doesn't do anything. He smells like shit. He's a bad influence on me. Sometimes I think I should kick him out of the house.
It's the
don't you have to pay for
over there.
George to be here? This thing over here is...
He doesn't pull his weight. He's a free will.
Well, hey, sometimes he can help with creative projects.
Sometimes he makes the place a bit more comfortable, but other times he just gives me anxiety.
Yeah, I agree. Here, we should bring George in here.
To the store soon?
George, what do you have to say for yourself?
This is not true.
Ouch.
My glass is 1/4 full.
Light is the darkness at the end of my tunnel. See, he doesn't even answer.
I was longer than a fish.
What kind of George, that was very well put. I'm afraid your point is invalid.
And taller.
You don't help
bison.
With any of the household chores. You sit around.
People should be more open.
You just smoke weed.
How about a bicycle?
I prefer to sleep up in your
bed. You know my friend.
You
know
my like
friend
shit.
Jeremy.
Yeah.
Jeremy. I need 4 pieces of pizza.
Maybe George and Jeremy should
for my four-headed stick.
That's not what I'm saying. I would rather have Jeremy live here. Take George out.
I prefer the old green to the old green.
And Jeremy doesn't make
but if it can't climb out,
he can't keep. Unlike George.
Jeremy's always there to comfort you on a bad trip.
What possibly could you be thinking?
He used to be three-head culture. He had cosmetic surgery.
Yeah, I just felt the strain of that.
I fell down last night. But the goose in my backyard stopped honking.
Jeremy, you can talk.
I only know
you're like spread the cool green.
First of all,
thanks, man. You're pretty snazzy yourself.
No, it's good. I'm gonna hang up now.
Second
Jeremy, it's
thing.
Good talking to you.
Good talking to you.
Good chunk fans.
Yeah.
Whatever happened to the good old days?
I don't.
The good old days?
Yeah, right.
Back when you just had Speedy Gonzales and Speedy Gonzales.
I never matters.
Yeah.
I heard everyone had a buddy named Jeremy, and he would always
have a number.
And everyone just had a buddy named Jeremy.
You
know, and George, or George just never came out. And one Jeremy, it's just the one. Wow, just one Jeremy. I fuck George.
George doesn't want to get out of the house.
He just sits in flashlight.
I've heard you read that every time you listen to the
bar. It's too
decisive.
Always
in my turn to say something open walk.
It's
yeah.
Not quite.
I think he's like
something. Now it's
a little too long.
I think the hype is on its way.
His skin has this gross greenish tint to it.
It looks sanitized.
I haven't talked to myself.
He needs to take a shower.
Yeah, absolutely. Can you smell that?
Where? My zipper! Before the refrigerator door
swung
open.
That shit's on me. Why'd you smoke George
I mean, he smells
seriously.
They got prescribed
it smells.
I should probably use a
brush. Whatever I made up.
I just need a place now.
I've been chasing it like 10 years.
That's
you know
what?
I'm
going
to share a
what do you guys say to yourself?
That was utter nonsense. My point.
George, go back. And then he
goes. No, fuck it. You gotta take it. You're giving them a real time.
I only have 1.5 pieces.
One is for typing. The other is simple.
doesn't answer. It just makes me stupid rolling.
If you listen close, you can hear the words.
My synthesizer bursts.
I don't like listening to it. It's me. He's got a
bad attitude.
I think I'm so mad to tell her how short his besides.
I heard George stumble. I heard George Rose stepfather talks and stole a title. Stepfather thought he was trying to return. So George was sent to her.
So now I won't be.
And then he tried to escape. He ran away.
Oh, I heard Jeremy was his mentor. I like had that open in school. George is still smart without his.
George ran all the way to the beach, and at the end, if anyone wants to assault me with a charge, be my friend.
Like
I'd give you a high
five. No, I don't want any
Girl Scout
cookies.
No, that was the other George.
Oh yeah, you're right.
This George can't run.
He had butter. This one had more of a touch.
I sold my kidneys for a box.
Let's be honest, George.
It was more than a lot of
his comfort.
Yes,
he can
hold.
Think about it, George was not being good at it.
And he's so smoking.
Yeah, he's just.
I see him once and twice. I think.
He's just every look in his eyes.
He just has the one, and you can just only look straight into it, and it's just nothing there. Where are you, George?
Where are you?
If you run
into George, it's like he soils himself. He has to. It's easy to have autistic integrity.
Yeah, George. Every time George falls over, he just evacuates.
He does evacuate.
I wish he'd evacuate somewhere else.
I wish
like a soup kitchen or a retirement home.
I wish he would evacuate to a
baby. No, he just sits around here stinking up the place. Getting people in trouble, getting people arrested.
Let's not forget where we would be if it wasn't signed by the avatar.
He's a pretty good drummer when he helps.
He's got good intentions.
But you know, once you're by yourself with him one on one, he doesn't really help you with anything you need to be helped. He just doesn't care. Which I guess is kind of cool if you have people over, you don't really notice how much of a bum he is.
Okay, we gotta hurry.
You're by yourself, you're just carrying him around everywhere, doing stuff for him. It's a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
He is kind of dependent.
How fast is life? I don't care.
And
but it's flying
dependency.
About
but are we dependent
the same
on
height,
the
drone. That is a very good question. Codependency is a very serious issue.
I believe that it's moving
between perceptions and creatures,
yes.
Especially those among people.
I just want to be the
powerful speech. But it sounds more like
a
dark ambient, you know. We understand now, George. I miss the medium years.
George just wants to be loved like
us. Medium,
but George, I
relatively
feel like you're
average. You're in a codependent relationship. It's very hard for one of us to be without you.
Medium rare.
You understand why this is unhealthy, why this is awkward. Because one of us can't do any better without you. This friendship, George, is getting rather foster now. Maybe it would help us both if we took a break in our friendship. Yeah, no, fuck that. Me and George are bros for life.
You know all the good times we've had.
Sometimes he always makes I eat Indian food in reverse.
Sometimes I don't go to the end of that scene. Yeah, I like the way you see man, George, where were you?
Yeah.
You always miss
it. I like to bring George to the bar with me. It's like he makes the music sound so sexy.
Yeah.
George has good taste. It's just, I mean, I wish George wasn't so heavy.
I feel like I've gotten a lot of things.
Swallowing half.
George is very misunderstanding.
I think the fish. Yes.
Almost sedentary.
It blew up.
Yes. There's a lot of rough regulation. But I mean, that George is
fantastic. I am all that rantation. And longer than.
George almost got me arrested once. George had a puncture. Unfortunately, both my parents were there, and I would never see my side of the prison cell. Yeah, thankfully,
I like the green screen.
Completely loaded by George.
I still prefer the old show.
I like my green.
I guess. Yeah, I guess.
What would we do without our Caribbean
lights?
Yeah, it's so good.
It's so awesome to not have to think or challenge anyone or criticize anyone.
No.
To just make music more on source.
Exactly.
To have outlets to give us money. John says outward experience.
Yeah, we can just sit here and drink Mountain Dew and eat Doritos.
That is not the first thing you have. I like being there too many ways to have.
I've never put out any 90s tunes. I've seen them for a second.
Yeah.
He puts out too many races. Slightly better.
Yeah, much more
than five.
256.
I heard they were
a little bit for a second.
Dude, I'm getting anxious. I need to talk to George.
George, I need to call up Jeremy.
Jeremy,
hey,
can I split a conversation?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Jeremy, you should resample extroverted version. 96.
You do see Jeremy outside. Oh, no, yeah. He's in the Jeremy role. Oh, sure. And I know the very old green Capricorns. All of them.
This might be rather unpopular. But I think season 4.
Ernie is a lifelong person.
Come at me, brothers.
Jeremy is a
transsexual. Her hair wasn't.
Then she met Jeremy's.
No, it only sounded like it was on.
I always like
her. What a man.
No, not Foxy Cotton.
Well, she's a fashion.
Well, right after I get done having sex, I always love to call Jeremy and tell him all about it.
I used to
always hang out with him. One time I ran into Jeremy in St. Louis. He had on a snazzy red coat. I wanted to ask him what he was doing, but he was busy with his friends. I didn't get to talk to him.
Oh.
Where were you again?
St. Louis.
St. Louis.
Is that on Mars?
No,
it's in Kentucky. Oh, okay. Old Kentucky or New Kentucky?
Maybe somewhere else.
South Kentucky.
Oh, South Kentucky, my bad.
Oh, no, it's just
no, that's the one on the West Hemisphere. No, I thought we were talking Eastern Hemisphere.
Every 4 days.
Ah, okay. Got it.
A bit.
China, India.
What about 1,024?
For sure, what do you mean about that?
George is one.
George is over there, man. Right,
George, what are you doing?
Hey, man. What are you up to, George?
September 31st.
Oh, that's cool beans, dude. Yeah, I didn't know 19, that.
19.
Yeah, that is the same here. Interesting idea.
Guy Fox.
Thanks, George.
Thank you, George. What would you do without you in our lives?
You're so inspiring.
So, aside from hanging out with Jeremy's weird cousin Marco.
George, what are you even saying? Just leave me alone, man.
Uh-oh.
Yes. I only represent George.
I mean, that's a good idea, so we don't have to make
it down. Donald Sanders.
You should tell us.
A very interesting
candidate.
Oh, God. George has a
nuance. That was Jared from Subway. He got in trouble for showing people his $5 football.
George can't even leave the house without getting
hurt.
It's because he's too big. He takes up too much space. Hey, you can see him all the way down the street.
Hey, man, Uncle Meat. That's
about
what that is.
8 minutes.
I didn't know that's what that was.
Maybe 5 seconds.
And I know. My friend Eraser said he was in the type of mid-series, but I think he's
He tried to
learn, but he died.
I feel
That's why he's erased.
Not a week long plug.
And not erases the eraser. Not a plebeian deviant. He finally got done.
I'm only a free plug.
I already still using the free trial.
On Thursday afternoon.
The running time is like
Sunday.
I heard you made a shit ton of money. The star left the country.
About 10 light seconds
F4.
Delete.
No, my name was Blue.
Delete.
Shift.
Delete.
Hey, I'm trying to delete a system. Which system should I delete?
32.
Delete system 32.
32.
I've only seen that.
Right parenthesis.
Once.
Oh, delete.
Now, or once. He told you
something.
What is that you got there, my best friend?
Is that us?
Delete.
Do you hear that? Somebody
hello?
I think that's me playing keyboard. Can they hear us?
I don't think they can hear us.
Is that me playing sax?
5 out of 10
or you're not funny. Stop trying so hard.
Best new music.
Nobody's laughing.
Would listen again.
My sax is
Jonah's
funny.
Wearing his Pizza
Wouldn't
Hut
recommend
shirt.
You hear my sax
really
my worst
what is everybody
nightmare.
Else whispering about?
4 out of 3 stars.
I remember being quiet.
Kristin wears that dress like almost every practice. Scaruffy,
like
16.5.
I didn't even need it.
Luke looks nice with his tie.
Yeah,
that's why you're a Genesis.
Fancy the dress.
Can you see them?
Yeah. Tanner's just still in his pajama pants, that lazy piece of shit.
What the hell?
After he suntanned on his yacht.
Dude, look at these.
That's okay. You can have it later.
I burned the New Testament, but I kept the Old Testament.
They think they're so cool. They think they're so opinionated.
It is the Bible.
This parallel tantrum thrower's timeline sure is smarter than the other timeline. God did not properly plan ahead. God is not very good at improvising this sentence.
Oh, hello, would you like a glass of wine?
No, I want my PBR.
Turn on the TV.
We don't plagiarize anyone.
Fuck Heineken.
Yes.
I'll have a glass of Merlot, please.
I only heard 3 of those.
Only on that Hennessy. Yay.
How are you hearing extra?
Fuck.
Hey
things.
George, want some wine?
Eat your fruit.
I can feel it.
Et tu, Brute?
Oh my god. Yeah, you're right.
I smoked the hash weedy, pipe weedy, in the weedy. Ghetto the other day.
Uh-oh. Do you hear it? It's coming. It's coming.
Driving my
He's trying to sleep.
Thank you.
Belknap!